Listen up. This young lady here is running the marathon for Brigham and Women's Hospital. So skip around, Estella, and donate to a good cause.
I'm gonna be there at the finish line for you.
I'm gonna make a big sign for you.
Doesn't show up for anything. And then he shows up.
There was an explosion, and your legs, they're gone, bro.
Welcome home. Is it good to be back?
What are you doing?
Talking to you. What are you doing?
Dancing.
You're trying to make a hero out of me.
You need to tell your family what's going on with you.
Take my mom, take my baby.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
This is the first time you're in this week and you had 3 appointments.
You just have to show up for
show
once.
Up. I showed up for you.
You remind me of my son. He died. Helping you made me feel like I helped my son. And for that, I am grateful.
You're grateful.
We showed the world that they can't break us no matter what the hell they do.
There was this time in the hospital when I just wanted to give up. And we'll
rise up. Look at this! Boston strong.
And now, I just want to live.
I just want people to see how amazing my son is.
I'm gonna walk, you know, I'm gonna walk with you again someday.